You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey? Mm.
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura, she's- Oh! Ugh! Ugh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Hit the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong. That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Life is going.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir. I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent. Because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss. Look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or-
Quiet. I told you. No attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. but I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. Can't let you kill it. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash. You're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know, now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so what's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm going to do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay. Jack.
Looking for Jack?
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No. No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the...
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna...
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just...
No, don't worry. They were just trying darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because... I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark. Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker.
Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds. Honey.
What?
You're sweating. No.
You okay?
No, I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back.
Ah, shit, I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister...
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah. And from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in hider prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really?
I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
10,000? But... Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure. We can do that for you, babe.
Thank you.
$5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you $15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you. Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little-
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right, then. I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good. Here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are? Royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about?
No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother. Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
This week is important, kids.
Because our scales appeared.
Yes, since this is you and your brother's 18th birthday week, we'll finally get to find out how evil you two are.
I already know. Mine's going straight to villain.
Of course it is, darling. Your last name isn't Menace for nothing.
Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Mindy Menace, world's greatest supervillain.
We got you suits.
Yes!
Sweet!
I know, but you can't wear them until your birthday.
Huh?
Why not?
You're not a true villain until the scale says so.
My suit better be flameproof.
Yeah, and mine better handle ice.
Mindy Max, don't worry.
They do. Can I get a cape?
No capes.
Hey, how'd your scale go up?
Oh, I took your credit card when you weren't looking. I hope you don't mind. I got a couple things.
Oh,
ow!
Ha, that's what you get. Whoa, chill. I've got a plan. And you're gonna want to hear about it. I know a way we can move our scales a lot.
I'm listening.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are gonna rob it.
Oh, all right. Sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed to
wear them until our birthdays.
I know, but we gotta prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh. How about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max.
Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else
you're gonna get barbecued.
Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast.
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm.
Nice, why do they call you that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Looks like Weather Boy can control Mother Nature.
Blaze, get him.
With pleasure.
I don't think so.
Crap, my powers don't work in this rain. He's all yours, Frost.
Don't worry, Blaze, I got him.
I suggest you both surrender now before the cops show up.
Giving up's not our style.
I can't believe we escaped with so much cash.
I know, right?
Max, how did your scale move?
I did something.
What did you do?
I'll show you.
Follow me to the lair.
Ta-da!
You brought the superhero to our house?
Yeah, I had my buddies bring him over, and when he wakes up, I'm gonna find out his secret identity. I'm gonna use Dad's gadgets to interrogate him.
Max, Dad's gadgets are really dangerous. I don't know if you should use them on him.
What? Of course they're dangerous. That's the whole point.
Hey,
Your scale move towards hero.
Oh, don't tell me you like him.
You like him?
I do not.
You think he's cute, don't you?
No.
As your twin, I can tell you're lying.
Are you guys gonna argue this whole time? What the hell is this place?
Your worst nightmare.
Max.
So, your real name's Max, huh?
What?
That must be my new gadget. Be right back.
Why can't I use my powers?
Sorry, but that bracelet on your wrist, it's a power dampener.
I need you to set me free.
And why is that?
There's a tornado headed towards my family's house, and I'm the only one with the powers to stop it.
Yeah, right. You really think I'm that stupid?
I'm serious. Come on. I can see good in you. Please, you have to release me.
Where is he?
He escaped.
Your scale. You let him free. I'm telling Mom and Dad.
No, Max, wait.
Stay there.
Wait.
Mom, Dad?
Our lie detector arrived in the mail. Now tell us, did you set the hero free?
No.
Scanning. Lie detected.
Mindy?
I told you.
Look, I'm sorry. It was only so he could protect his family. Plus, he promised he would owe me a favor in return.
Mindy, that's enough.
You are turning into a superhero. She sure has a crush on one.
I do not.
Listen very carefully. We don't date superheroes in this family.
You're gonna get rid of him. Understand? Now remember, if you don't complete the mission,
don't come home.
I saw you from down the street. You're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam.
How do you know my real name?
My parents did some digging on you.
Enough talk.
You brought your brother with you?
We're kind of a team.
Stop! You're better than this!
Shut up! My sister is a villain.
Okay, Max, that's enough. Why aren't you fighting back?
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Huh, how pathetic. Finish him.
No, I won't. You are right, Max. I do care about him.
What? Ugh, I knew it. You've gone soft. You're almost a superhero. And you're in love with one.
Well, who says heroes and villains can't like each other?
No, you have to make a choice. Our family or him.
Max.
I'm serious, Mindy. Pick one.
Fine, then I choose him.
How dare you? Knock it off. Nah, you're about to become a hero, which makes you my enemy.
You want to know why I chose him over this family?
Yeah, why?
Because he's the only one that's ever been nice to me.
Nice? We're a family of villains. We're not nice.
You always were the weaker twin.
You leave her alone right now!
Aw, look who's up. What are you gonna do, huh?
Simple. I'm gonna create your biggest weakness. Extreme heat.
No, stop! Ugh.
Hero.
I knew you were a hero, Mindy!
Remember when you said you would owe me a favor? Do you think I could stay at your house? My parents will never let me come home now.
Of course. My family is going to love you.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay. Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
genius. You never listen to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no! Aww! Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks, I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand, introduce yourself.
Oh no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that, I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what, fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Ha, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that.
Sir, would you wanna buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong?
He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait. He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am. We found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on. Say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here. Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here.
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him.
Ugh.
You're finally free now. Alright, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.